My name is Elliot Su. I'm industrial designer at Microsoft Device Design Team, and I was the lead designer on the Xbox Wireless Controller Elite Series 2. This is the world's most advanced controller to date. This product has been a passion project for all of us here at Xbox, 4 years in the making. So we interview some of our most passionate gamers, as well as doing thousands and thousands of hours of play testing in order to understand what are the right features, what are the things that our most devoted fans respond to, and what are the things that they want from a controller. The Elite Series 2 has been completely re-engineered from the inside out with improvements to all mechanics, all functionality, better bumper durability, better grip durability. One of the most critical features is the new adjustable tension thumbstick. What you can do here now is actually adjust your thumbstick back to the original 360 tension all the way up to the Xbox One current tension. Another feature is that we have a wraparound grip. So on the Elite One, we have it only on the lobes here. On this one, we've wrapped it completely around that allows people with different hand grips and playing styles to have grip across the entire controller. On the original Elite, we had two hair trigger switch positions. We've now added a third one, which allows for a much shorter throw on the trigger and faster response. We've added a digital profile switch here. On Elite One, there were two positions that allowed you to customize your profile. We've now allowed for three customization profiles. Those that are familiar with the Xbox One wireless controllers know that there's a battery door here. On our Elite Series 2, we've actually internalized the battery. Each charge can last up to 40 hours of continuous gameplay. Games can be very emotional. As gamers play, things fall out of their hands, things get thrown out of their hands. So we've taken our controller into our testing lab with fixtures and machinery that allow us to, in a short amount of time, run through an entire lifetime of usage on our controller. They will do things like, they'll show you the mechanism that does the revolutions of the thumbstick and the button presses. And it just shows that, hey, we're testing for millions and millions of button presses. This, you know, constantly being pressed over a lifetime. Everything that goes into what'll make this controller last. The Elite Series 2 comes with the controller as well as a carry case. In the carry case itself comes a charging dock and an area for all your components and kit. One of the innovations we did was that this charging puck can exist outside on the table, or you can charge the controller inside the case through the port on the back of the case. This product has been a passion project for myself and for everyone at Xbox. We are excited to release this to all our fans in holiday 2019. We hope you all enjoy it.